come to Come On, Let's Sing with Dan and Lisa.
Well, we were noticing how many of the songs in your collection have water in them, so we thought that would be a fun theme. Find the songs with water in 101 timeless songs.
Yes, and it coincides with summers.
Well, here's a great song that has some water in it and some opportunity to go fishing. Would you like to go fishing?
Yes, I want to go fishing. I'm going to fish while we sing.
Okay. Well, you grab a line, I'll grab a pole.
Okay. Excellent.
Almost. Here we go.
You grab a line and I'll grab a pole, honey. You grab a line and I'll grab a pole, babe.
It bites.
Yeah.
You grab a line and I'll grab a pole. We'll go down to
comes a man
with a sack on his back, honey,
honey.
Yonder comes a man with a sack on his back, babe. Yonder comes a man with a sack on his back. Got all the crawdads he can pack, honey, oh baby mine.
Well, what you gonna do
when the lake runs dry, honey, honey?
Well, what you gonna do when the lake runs dry, babe?
You grab a line
and I'll grab a pole, honey, honey.
You grab a line and I'll grab a pole,
babe.
You grab a line and I'll grab a pole. We'll go down to the crawdad hole, honey, oh baby mine.
Did you catch anything?
I did.
All
it was
right.
Pretty big.
Okay. Where'd you put it?
It's right there.
Ah! It's huge!
I'm gonna lay down my sword and shield down by the riverside, down by the riverside, down by the riverside. I'm gonna lay down my sword and shield down by the riverside, down by the riverside. I ain't gonna study water more, ain't gonna study water more, ain't gonna study.
Toes in the water,
cooling, peaceful waters.
Yes.
Michael rowed the brother ashore. Alleluia. Michael rowed the brother ashore. Thank you.
This is a fun song.
Sloop John
Sloop
D.
Sloop John D. It's a little bit about how you can get in trouble in the water.
Second verse.
As you go to your home by the ocean.
you guys are out there, I want to thank you for singing along with us, for tuning in. We got 1,000 views on one of our videos, which means we're not singing alone, Dan. We're singing with people.
And some very nice comments as well.
Yes.
Encouraging, sometimes critical, which we appreciate so we can get better.
Thank you so much. And we have a request of you guys. If you see a little subscribe button under there, if you click it, then that helps us to get to more people and more people know that we're singing together.
So thanks in advance for subscribing. This song is a favorite, so let's do it again. It ain't gonna rain no more.
What? It rained this morning.
Well, I guess we have to sing hard.
It's raining right now.
Oh, no, it isn't. Not in here.
Not in here. I have my umbrella up there.
Okay. Are you ready?
Yes. Oh, it ain't gonna rain no more, no more. It ain't gonna rain no more.
How in the heck can I wash my neck if it ain't gonna rain no more?
Oh, it ain't a terrible railroad track. His heart was all aflutter.
Along came the 4:15 toot toot peanut butter.
Oh, it ain't gonna rain no more, no more. It ain't gonna rain no more. How in the heck can I wash my neck if it ain't gonna rain no more?
Oh, it ain't gonna rain no more, no more.
It ain't gonna rain no more.
But how in the dickens can I wash my chicken if it ain't gonna rain no more?
Oh, it ain't gonna rain no more, no more. It ain't gonna rain no more.
How in the heck can I wash my neck if it ain't gonna rain no more? Oh, my uncle built a chimney. He built it up so high. He had to tear it down again to let the moon go by.
Oh, it ain't gonna rain no more, no more. It ain't gonna rain no more.
How in the heck can I wash my neck if it ain't gonna rain no more?
What's more, it ain't gonna rain no more, no more. It ain't gonna rain no more.
How in the heck can I wash my neck if it ain't gonna rain no more?
Excellent. I think this is time to bring in a very special guest today. My daughter loves to sing, and we invited her to sing with us today.
Yeah, let's bring her in.
All right, this is Zemi, and she is going to sing with us today.
Yes. I love Zemi's voice, and you will too.
Awesome.
What are we going to sing?
What are we going to sing, Zemi?
Peace Like a River.
Peace Like a River. Okay.
I've got peace like a river.
Bring back my body to me.
Oh, we win. Woo!
had a good time with us today. Thank you for singing along. And we hope to see you next week.
Thank you.
See you next week.